Welcome back to the most retarded run of FTL you'll ever see. My primary weapons, the heal bomb and all that kind of shit. Get the fuck off my ship. The game. So I decided to go no mid bay and now I have no missiles, so now I'm fucked. And also he managed to hit my thing, I probably should put on a defense drone. Welcome back to FTL, I need to fucking change my ship up because this is retarded. I'm not going to be able to win with this. How are you all doing? I recognize my faults, but do you really know what your faults are? But yeah. Probably this was a mistake. Well, I can't fucking get down here. Wow, this is perfect. I can't get to that repair station. I can get to that one, though. There's no stores. Oh, hi there. This is the worst run. At least I'm highly defended. Oh, what? Oh, sorry, I don't deserve cloak. I was gonna save that cloak. I was saving it for a rainy day. This run, I swear. I hate myself. Oh, store! Yes! Well, there's, you know what? I swear to God, at no point did I ever get the option to buy a mantis or anything. Alright, well, fucking might as well. I might as well get a hull repair drone while I'm at it. Sure! Let's do it. Go all out. You know what? I don't even need to fucking do this. Because, like, I'll use the hull repair in between rounds. This is fucking the worst round I've ever done. You know, at least I'm not fucked. I'm just kind of fucked, just not completely fucked. I don't need this. This is so stupid. What was I thinking when I did this, when I did a run like this? Well, at least I have a medbay now. Yeah, are you guys happy? It took the fucking until the last part for me to get a medbay, but I have one now, so you guys can't complain anymore. If I win with this, I swear to God, I'll be honest, I'm completely not expecting to win right now. I'm actually wondering what my strategy should actually be here. Strategizing. Okay, I think I have an idea of what I want to do. Okay, you get the hell off that. I don't really... No, the heal bomb I won't be using. In fact, I'm almost inclined to sell it. I'll keep it just in case. You know what? It's a one-slot weapon. What do I have? Wait, do I have something else here? Oh yeah, my hull repair drone. Actually, I should probably use that like I just kind of said I would. So, while we contemplate, I'm going to explain my game plan. I think my best option is to kill the entire crew before in the first phase. It is the easiest phase to do that, and it would actually yield some pretty good results. Like it would be good. It would be good for me. It will be difficult because I will have to take out his med bay. Also, I don't get a drone recovery arm. Doesn't work with this, but it's okay. All right, two defense things. All right, so my plan here is actually going to be to S-bomb his med bay, warp into it. It only does 2 damage though. He has a fully healed or whatever med bay. And basically I just need to find a way to kill everyone on the ship. He has a 4-slot med bay too. Alright. Well, he gave me a couple more missiles, so I'm not as worried anymore. Alright, well, let's go to Rebel flagship. Oh, great. It just occurred to me I didn't have enough things in, Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take out that weapon system because that's always pissed me off. Actually, I can take out most of these weapon systems. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do this as slowly as humanly fucking possible, just so we'll like win this. Okay, you guys up for that? We're in it for the long haul now. Okay, now the missiles are my biggest enemy. So, wow, I just destroyed them. I didn't actually think I'd wreck them this much. I don't think I can teleport them off the ship again. Okay. Well, I can jump away if I truly want to. Okay, everyone go heal. Have a good time. Because remember, there's a cooldown on this. So this just goes to show you, like, boarding ship is OP, okay? I've done the stupidest shit possible. I have a fucking slug as one of my boarding people, and it doesn't matter. It honestly doesn't matter. Okay, I think I want to S-bomb that. Would I be able to get away with an S-bomb and then kill it after? Will anyone heal it? Oh, there's a fire there. That's a good thing. Except that it's not dead. That's the problem. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. If only I could make them come into that bay. That's what I would want. It's not gonna charge up fast enough, though. He cloaks, though. Luckily, the teleporter isn't stunted by that. That was, like, the perfect S-bomb, and I couldn't bring my guys over there to take advantage of that. I could kill that last thing, though. I might as well. Okay, my job is with these two people is to kill the entire crew of the ship, except for that guy. That guy gets to live. Okay. If I am able to do this, I'm a fucking boss. And the only way this is going to happen is if I kill that medical bay. The medical bay has to go down in order for me to win. So, that's just the game plan, guys. Now, another thing to note is while he's cloaked, I will not get a hit off with the heal bomb, so it will not work. So, this is the dumbest run I've ever done. It seriously is. Like, I can't get over this. Alright. Fuck. Wait, I hit him. Okay. Fortunately, this is not what I wanted to do. Alright. Defense drone, go. I need to use one more S-bomb. This is... My healing rate is not fast enough for this. Okay, please kill it. Please kill it. There we go. Okay, we got this. Okay, he's cloaked. After the cloak is done, we will heal these guys. Oh god. Okay. He may not make it. Fuck! Ugh. I know you're gonna think this is fucking nuts what I'm doing here, but I have to do it. This Mantis will not be able to do this on his own. Once I kill their crew, I win, so... I know I'm about to lose a crew member. That's me, guys. Now, what I might actually do in just a second... Beam them back. Oh, I can't beam them back. Fuck. He's gonna die, isn't he? Oh my god, he lived! I am so fucking surprised right now. Dude, Alex, you're a goddamn hero. And it looks like Adam died on the ship. Oh, that's okay. I killed most of their crew. And the thing is, though, it's okay. It's because the thing is, with their crew down, I am free to roam their ship and do as I please. Why is there no power to this? Oh, I have no more things. Okay, I have to. I absolutely have to board their ship now. He's healing faster than I can attack him. It's too fast. Oh shit, I should have beamed him off. Okay, hopefully... Please beam them off. Thank you. Okay, good job. This is sort of an unfortunate part. Is I need to kill his shields so I can kill his medbay. There's no other way this is gonna happen. I like how much time I get to strategize about this. I don't know how he got through that. I have cloak though. I don't know why I haven't used it. Guess I haven't felt like I actually need it. I would have assumed it would have taken out one of those things. All right. Next up is shields. I have no more system bombs. I can't system bomb him anymore. Oh, cool. I can just do this. He doesn't even care. Okay. This is potentially the problem here, is that he's gonna just keep going back and forth. Yeah, this is the problem. I'm not gonna be able to do anything. Okay, so here's what I'm doing. I'm gonna take my guys off the ship here. I need them both to leave. It's an absolute must for that to happen. It's ridiculous, I know. Like, I just need to kill them both, and they're gonna be assholes, and they're gonna continue humping that. I have no way of taking down his shields anyways. I don't have enough missiles to do this, so... It's literally, I have to fuck him up into getting both the guys into there. It's just asshole strategies. Okay, so here's what we're doing. Okay, that guy's gonna be here. I'm gonna just pretend I'm trying to leave. Okay, start attacking. Unfortunately, he doesn't have enough health. Oh, great. I can't do that, because if I do that, then... what's the key for that? Alright. Oh, wait. Oh, just leave. Nope, that's it. I think I lose this. I'm not sure how else I'm gonna be able to do this. I just lost now my last crew member here. And I have no more slugs left, actually. I have nothing that can penetrate this fast enough. And I also lack now my the guy I was using for combat mainly. I don't have any options. I think it's gonna be a losing fight. Yeah, he's unfortunately gonna come down here. They both came down here, and that's the problem. They both get healed while they're in the med bay. I had an idea. Fuck. This guy's no good at combat. Yeah, this might be the end. I can't leave. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Okay, so here's what I'm contemplating. Oh no, the Angie died. Oh boy. If only I had more bombs, I would have been able to do this. You know what I was thinking about for a second? I was thinking, yeah, there's no point in be powering engines, because there's nobody doing engines. I was contemplating, though, making them go into here and then taking out their shields. Distraction style. Unfortunately, I'd never be able to get them both in there, because it's just one teleporter, right? And here's the problem. Neither of us can win, so it's actually going to be a stalemate here. I bring myself in the most fucked up situations. I'm sorry. The thing is, one guy is not going to be able to take this out fast enough. I think that's it, guys. I'm out of ideas. I don't think I can win this. So, yeah, that's it. I'm sorry. I'm out of ideas. I'm just gonna let him kill me. Or I could just, yeah, I'll go down the manly way. Board his ship. Unfortunately, he's just gonna be a dick and keep coming back and forth between the med bay and all that kind of shit. So it's over. See, that's what I mean. And I can't penetrate the shields, I can't do a thing, so I'm just gonna let him kill me off. Well, that's it, guys. I'm sorry. That was a fairly good run. Honestly, boarding ships are really good. It's just the med bay. You have to get something to target the med bay. If you do not have something that can target the med bay, it's already lost. So it's unfortunate, I know, but yeah. I'm kind of sad now. I almost thought I was gonna win, because if you kill the crew, then I can go and kill anything I want. But yeah. Yeah, that's it. Interesting run, nonetheless. I kind of had fun with that. This is the run I did the first time, I think, if I recall. This is the time I won. I'm like, oh wow, this is really easy. I don't know when I did these two. I think I was just messing around with it and died. Usually I remember, and I don't remember these. And yeah, that's it. So, I hope you enjoyed, and my weird, fucking dumb run, so. that's how I go and do these things, Gus. Alright. Well, I'll see you for whatever ship I do next. Bye.